Hi there, and welcome to Music Therapy On Demand. My name is Heather Woods. I am the music therapist and manager for Expressive Arts Therapies at the Zakim Center for Integrative Therapies and Healthy Living at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. And you've arrived. You've arrived in meditation and live music. I played this group live earlier today, but had some recording difficulties, so I wanted to put it out here for you now. This is a James Taylor themed relaxation. And as you know, if you are familiar with this group, if you're a frequent flyer, we're here in the name of relaxing, enjoying good music, taking pause to be with music, which we so rarely get to do, to just listen and do nothing else but enjoy, and connect with ourselves and get to know ourselves better through that process. So without further ado, I think we're ready to start. So we'll take our first few moments to just get settled where you are. Moving in any way you'd like to move, shifting in any way you'd like to shift. And as you come into stillness, allowing your eyes to close and allowing yourself to take three nice, deep, grounding, filling, good breaths. Feeling that sense of fullness as you inhale. Sense of release as you let it go. Perhaps just feeling the sensation of your breath as it flows through your body. Shifts any tension in your body. Perhaps that is a focal point for your attention. Helps guide you into this meditation. Maybe you are more focused on noticing the music, the rhythm and the wave as it comes and goes, and how it might be making you feel. Wherever you rest your attention for now, holding on to this feeling that whatever might be coming towards you or coming in the remainder of your day, whatever's on your to-do list, for right now, you are here and have nothing to do and nowhere to go. Except just be in music and breathe. So each time your mind wanders, just coming back. Coming back to the sensations you feel. Maybe the softness that the music is bringing. continuing on your own, allowing the music to guide you, to support you, and bring you whatever you might need for the next little while. Goodbye, sweet baby James. you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moon shining? Ain't it just like a friend of mine hit me from behind? Going to Carolina in my mind. Karen, she's a silver sun. You best walk her way. Yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Suzanne, the plans they made put an end to you. I walked out this morning and I wrote down this song. Just can't remember who to send. Seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen so thought would never end. Seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. Oh, but I always thought that I'd see you again. Won't you look down upon me, Jesus? You've gotta help me make a stand. You've just gotta see me through another day. My body's aching and my time is at hand. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. Seen sunny days that I thought would never end. Oh, I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see. When you're down and troubled and you need a helping hand and nothing, no, nothing is going right. Oh, close your eyes. Soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. You just call on my name. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you've gotta do is call, and I'll be there. Yeah, 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 yeah. You've got a friend. La 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 la. You've got a friend. If the sky above you should turn dark and full of clouds, and that old north wind begins to blow, oh, keep your head together and call my name out loud, and soon I'll be knocking upon your door. see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you've got to do is call, and I'll be there. Yeah. Well, ain't it good to know that you've got a friend when people can be so cold? Hurt you and desert you, and they'll take your soul if you let them, but don't you let them. Oh, you just call out my name, and you know wherever I winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you've got to do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. You've got a friend, you've got a friend, ain't it good to know? Got a friend. The sun is surely sinking down, slowly rising, so this old world must still be spinning round, and I still love you. So close your eyes, you can close your eyes. It's alright. I don't know my love songs. I can't sing the blues anymore. But I can sing this song. You can sing this song when I. We're gonna have a good time. few moments to just be in silence. Notice how you're feeling now, whatever your experience may have been. Taking a nice deep breath in. As you slowly rise back from awareness. Before opening your eyes, maybe just bringing some gentle movement back. Like turning your head side to side. Nodding your head yes. And stretching in any way that feels good. And in your own time, allowing your eyes to open. So that was our James Taylor meditation with live music today. It was such a pleasure to think about what songs I wanted to bring. And I love the way he plays guitar. It's just gorgeous. So it's really fun to bring that to this group. So if you're having some moments in the week where you're feeling you really need some downtime, but you just can't catch a break, maybe you won't have time to do the full 30-minute meditation with live music experience, but maybe you have time to pick one song and just close your eyes and breathe and be with your music, even if it's just in your car before you come back into your house. So with that in mind, think about if you could just pick one song, what would it be? What is your relaxing song for this week? So sending you warm wishes and hope you have a great week, and I will see you next time. Take care. Bye.